Birds don't get electrocuted on power lines because both of their feet are at the same electric potential. So the current chooses the path with the least resistance to flow and avoids flowing through the bird's body. But if the bird is large enough and touches another electric wire with a different potential, then the bird gets electrocuted. For more such informative videos, subscribe to our channel.